There are reports in within Islamic literature, listen to me carefully now, within the Islamic literature, which state that Quran had 17,000 verses. The present Quran has got 6,000 verses. But this report is stating, multiply attested from many sources with a chain. More than 37 chains, ladies and gentlemen. How many chains do you think this report has? 10? 5? 20? 30? 50? 100? 500? Guess. For this particular report, within Islamic literature, where Quran is interpreted, Quran has 17,000 verses, Quran has 20,000 verses, Quran has been tempered with by the Sahaba himself. 2,000 reports, ladies and gentlemen. Within Islamic literature.
أعزائي في مرآة العقول في مرآة العقول المجلد الثاني عشر صفحة 525 علي بن الحكم عن هشام بن سالم عن أبي عبد الله قال إن القرآن الذي جاء به جبرائيل إلى محمد صلى الله عليه وآله 17,000 آية. كم آية مولانا؟ 17,000. إيش قد عندنا إحنا منها؟ 6,000. يعني ايش قد من القرآن بأيدينا؟ ها؟ وين القرآن مولانا؟ ثلثه يعني. يعني كانت القرآن 3 أجزاء باقي منه ايش قد مولانا؟ باقي منه جزء مولانا. سؤال. طبعا العلامة البهبودي يضعف الرواية في صحيح الكافي. ولكن انظروا ماذا يقول العلامة المجلسي. فالخبر صحيح. ولا يخفى أن هذا الخبر وكثير من الأخبار الصحيحة صريحة في نقص القرآن وتغييره.
There is a narration of one of the canonical works of the Shia sect. That work is known to the elite, the ulama, and also to the non-ulama, the laymen. It is known as Al-Kafi, authored by Muhammad bin Ya'qub al-Kulayni. This, according to Shia scholars, is a canonical work. It is a work which is unanimously accepted across the board within Shia Ithna Ashari, 12 circles, amongst the academics and non-academics. This narration is regarding the Quran. The narration goes as follows. علي بن الحكم عن هشام بن سالم عن أبي عبد الله عليه السلام قال إن القرآن الذي جاء به جبرائيل عليه السلام إلى محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم 17,000 آية. The narration goes as follows. Indeed, the Quran which Jibreel عليه السلام brought to Sayyiduna Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam contained 17,000 verses. Now, every Muslim, young and old, learned, non-learned, scholar, non-scholar, those passionate in deen and those passionate, not passionate in deen, those religiously inclined and practicing or non-practicing, know that the Quran we have مَا بَيْنَ الدَّفَّتَيْنِ between the two covers, approximately 6,000 verses. And here the narration is saying that the Quran brought to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam by Jibreel alayhi salam is 17,000 verses. Not far off from triple, for being three times as large as the Quran that we have in our midst. Now, the book is Usul al-Kafi, the first parts of Kafi. The page number is 649.
There are reports in within Islamic literature, listen to me carefully now, within the Islamic literature, which state that Quran had 17,000 verses. The present Quran has got 6,000 verses. But this report is stating, multiply attested from many sources with a chain, More than 37 chairs, ladies and gentlemen. How many chairs do you think this report has? 10? 5? 20? 30? 50? 100? 500? Guess. For this particular report, within Islamic literature, where Quran is interpreted, Quran has 17,000 verses, Quran has 20,000 verses, Quran has been tampered with by the Sahaba himself. 2,000 reports, ladies and gentlemen, within Islamic literature.
How many verses? 6,636. Now this is Usul-e-Kafi again. And this is volume 2, Usul-e-Kafi, page 634, it says, Ali bin al-Hakam an Hisham bin Salim an Abi Abdullah alayhi salam qal, Inna al-Quran al-Ladhi ja'a bihi Jibra'il ila Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam 17,000 ayah. Any Arab here? What does 17,000 mean? How many? 17,000. In Usul-e-Kafi they say the Quran is how many ayahs? The Quran which Jibreel brought was how many verses? No, according to Usul-e-Kafi, 17,000. How many verses in here?
6,000.
So what happened to the 11,000? So 11,000 are missing. So 2/3 of the Quran, according to Shias, is missing.